Miss Universe still. Are you booked last Tuesday as Paxley looks on and Jordan Hapton on the gymnastics team at Michigan State University? This total package, we could be looking at the future here in NXT. Did you just look in the eyes of Paxley, by the way?
Yes, and I go back to you. Dana Brooke in a corner, that little extra.
Been receiving a lot of praise from peers and
coming to this business. And that's what's so intriguing about the matchup tonight.
Contenders Battle Royal several weeks ago about what's coming up. Fight, Booker, as you like to say, that gymnastics background. Take him.
Wow. Hard.
And another takedown and the knowledge of anyone around her so she can get someone who's been a veteran.
Having a mentor. You know, I don't mind having a mentee for disaster, baby.
Oh, well, talk about a recipe in this matchup as we see it on this.
Coming to play the in-ring IQ in this business, big. You think in your mind that you bet that moment.
About with Paxley, a superstar who is so friends.
I like that loner mentality. Everybody.
Their hands for Jordan that are getting behind
Vic,
Jordan.
You can see. This is this business, Vic.
Oh, on the verge of an upset, and yes!
I said that it factor. Did I say it?
Yeah. And good it must feel. Single share this moment with Dana Brooke.
Welcome.
The sky could be. Here comes the resident mean girl.
Bad little set.
Victory here at NXT. Together. Cute. Look, I know you're new here and everything. Dana Brooke is an enemy of mine. You people. You low lives.
Okay, Cora. You see right here, right now.
I say, don't tell me what to do. Ever.
Well, sticking to her MO.